After 50 years, Thessaloniki asks. A Lifetime Achievement Award for the director Werner Herzog. And a report from the Asia Pacific Screen Awards in Australia.
But we start here in Thessaloniki, a city with an ancient history and a festival looking to the future.
The Olympian Picture House itself served as a screen for dazzling projections with a cinematic theme on the festival's opening night.